25. Pretty good, considering. Well, as I promised, here, take this. And we've got a piece of heart! What's up, guys? This is Mystix, and I'm afraid that this won't be synced correctly because my computer is being weird. That was not fun at all. I had to do that 2 more times after last recording. Oops. Now that I think of it, I think that that's about the last thing I want to do in Southern Swamp right now. I'll have to check. Maybe I should just go down here real quick. And then, if not, then I'd have to skip all the way right to the third day and finish up what I want to do. Screw you. It's down here. I think this is the shooting gallery. Now I don't know. It's like we gotta take a guess. Because apparently, instead of reading, Link just likes to destroy things. Yep, this is the shooting gallery. Are you open? Seems like you are. Oh, balls, that's right. Damn, that was an Australian-Canadian, by the way. Gotta get more money. You know what? Fuck the money. We'll do this some other time. Alrighty. No. Anyway, let's see where we have to, where we're at now. Alrighty. Gosh, read the freaking sign! Stop destroying things! I don't think this is where we want to go, though, so... Ah. Now to have a good, healthy game of where the fuck do I go? This is gonna happen a lot. Alrighty, it looks like this is a path we can go down. Let's see what's down here. Unless this is just a one-way ticket to my demise. Which, that's probably the last thing. Oh yeah, Milk Road, yeah, we need this. And look, a Tingle! And look, an owl statue! We gotta go hurt both of these. Alrighty. Get my one arrow, use it on the Tingle. I miss. I fucking miss. How do I miss? This game just wants me to lose everything. I'm gonna lose all my magic doing this. Damn it. Oh my gosh. This game just doesn't want me to do fucking anything. That didn't even hit. Never mind. Yeah. Oh, fairy. A fairy. Oh, Mr. Fairy. I am a fairy. Romani Ranch is what I want. Son of a bitch. Of course not. That was bullshit. Okay, just need that one more rupee. No. Don't go up. Thank you. At least one thing works out in my favor. Jesus Christ. Huh, I'm in a good mood today. Okay, what's down here? You open the way. That's cool. What way? Where are we going? Hey, Moon, what's up? Moon's just sitting there like, what up, girl? Hey, look! It's a Kakariko Village sign! Yeah, we're in Kakariko Village, right? This is Kakariko Village. Is it? I, for some reason, doubt that this is. Oh god, that moon. Epona! Gosh darn it! First, the moon scares the shit out of me. Thank you, Tattle, for that awesome camera angle. But no, we're not here for Epona yet. We're here to get this, an item that you might know from Smash Bros. I hope. Oh, wait, but first, I forgot something. Be right back. Well, nope, just kidding. We're not getting the item. Can't get the item till later. Can't get the item till later, so we'll get it next episode or whatever. Good thing I opened up Milk Road, at least. Alright, now let's stop fucking up and let's go to that last game in the Deku Scrub place thing. Where am I going? Where am I going? I'll see you guys there. Alrighty, we are here. Finally. Oh, Link, don't do this to me. Last game, what's the time? Okay. What's the time? 1:16. Got it. Okay, that's all I need. I'm not gonna make this, am I? Wow, I did. Okay. Works. Works out just fine. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I think I got a rhythm going. Didn't want to get a little bit too excited there. Okay, how many more are there? Is it just that blue rupee one? Oh no, there's a green rupee one. I'll have to get to that last though. Come on! Yeah. No way in hell. Damn it! Damn it! My fault. Looks like we're gonna have to go all the way back. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna go all the way back till we have those two left. Oh my god, I did it! I did it! I did it! Oh my god, I did it! I did it! Holy shit, I fucking did that. 3 days straight. Pros, give me that. Give me that fucking heart piece. Two heart pieces, one video. Okay. Did you just spit at me? Wait. Did something just make a noise? Yeah, I'm just gonna end the video right here. This is just getting really too spooky for me. Bye.